resolution project is a way to show the students the on-ramps for having impact in this world in a socially constructive way. If you can reach out to someone when their perception of the world is still getting formed, and you give them a feeling of empowerment, and you convince them that they can have positive social impact in the world, and you make them feel powerful, they will forever chase that feeling for the rest of their lives. Bringing together university students from around the world, engaging them on topics of international importance, topics that are facing the UN and various multilateral organizations, getting them to dive deep on these topics, debating these topics, challenging their perspectives, and actually giving them a truly immersive cultural experience in the process of doing that. And that's where Resolution came from. Resolution is the real-world analog, the real-world continuation to the conference experience. But Resolution is what you decide to do afterwards. You resolve to make a difference in the world. It's the Resolution Project. Tell me that you'll open your eyes. Tell me that you'll open your eyes. Tell me that you'll open your eyes. Tell me that you'll open your eyes.
Tell you a bit about my project, Help the Home. Help the Home is a mobile telephony project that aims to connect mothers and children to healthcare services in northern Uganda.
Our project is making the most of water. Our goal is to produce a micro drip irrigation kit that can be made accessible to farmers, subsistence farmers, living in central and western Kenya.
And the name of our project is Indian Monsoons, and the tagline that we're using is saving the rains for a rainy day. It's basically a rainwater harvesting project, and then provide a water supply to the residents of Bangalore.
My name is Carlos Garcia, and I am the current project leader of Green Garbage here in Caracas, Venezuela. Basically, what we are looking for is trying to make recycling a habit.
Tell me that you open your eyes. Tell me that you open your eyes.
Hi everyone, my name's Alex. I'm a 2009 Resolution Fellow, and I'm lucky to be among the first group of Resolution Fellows. I want to thank all of you for your support of Resolution, because, to be quite honest, it's an amazing program. It's a program that allows young social entrepreneurs to turn ideas into concrete action. It is, in fact, an organization that truly will have a great impact by fostering future leaders and future social entrepreneurs.